News reached the village that the Red Guard had seized the mine, demanding longer shifts, sinking new shafts, and digging deep, too deep, into caverns light was never meant to reach. The wind changed, blowing from the west, through the mine, and with it, carried on gossamer sails, near invisible to the eye, came the spiders, hatchlings, drifting down into Hamel's fields, burrowing unseen into the earth.